Hey everyone, welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour! I'm gonna be doing Yoshi Tour. Pretty excited to do it. I don't know if I'll get a lot of coins on this stream, but we'll see. How exciting is that though, Poochie, bruh? Also, the new frickin' track looks really cool. Yeah, where's the audio? There we go. Also, yes, I did see the Super Mario Brothers movie today. Not gonna spoil anything, but I thought it was really good, pretty solid. I don't know how I could rank it compared to Sonic 2. I'd say they're about equal to me. I don't know. It's kind of hard to say. I'd say it's about as good as I expected. Okay, we got Yoshi. Yoshi costume. In Twilight House, that's cool. It is I, Yoshi. Goomba balloon. I should put it a little louder after this. Okay. Why does he sound like stupid? Oh my god, you idiot! Okay. I'm gonna get my revenge. Oh, well, I meant to crash into that guy, but he died anyway. Honestly, battle mode is kind of mid. I wish they made it better. They added more music and stuff. But, like, it's fine. Not my most exciting part of Mario Kart Tour streams, but, like, it's fun enough. Bro, that guy's stuck on a wall. I got him because he was stuck. That guy cheated. He cheated. Okay, louder. Puppet! Louder! Wait, who's... Hey, hold up. I got some text. Okay. Boom, what we got? Coins. Okay, be right back, actually. Ah, crap, I left my mic on, whatever. I exist in the void of space. I had to rush out real quick to say something, so. Screw it, might as well just restart the stream. Actually, no, I don't know. It's fine, I was only gone for like 2 minutes. Can I get Poochie now? I have enough. Please, where is Poochie? Poochie! No, he's not in the shop yet. Okay. Anyway, back to work here. No Poochie yet, I'm sad. I'm using freaking CF, bro. Screw Yoshi. I don't care if I don't have the tickets for it. I'm using CF. Yoshi is real. I mean, hey, it's it. Oh my god, I love the freaking flower glider! That's so cute. I'll just keep it. Big Owl, G-Funk, game player, okay. Oh my god! It's Yoshi! Yoshi stuff. What are sidesteppers doing in Yoshi's Island? Immersion ruins. Wow, they even got the season, bro. Oh my god, I love him. Oh my god, a bridge just materializes in the air, that's so cool. I feel like layout-wise it's kind of simple, but like, it's a Mario Kart Tour track, so I guess I can't be too mad. I just hope they do an even cooler one layout-wise in the next Mario Kart game. I don't know. Also, I got attacked. Sorry. One second. Bro, I got stuck. I couldn't even use my power. I don't know why they felt like celebrating Yoshi's Island, but I'm okay with it. Yoshi Desert. Oh, so like, oh, this is just gonna be Yoshi track. Well, Yoshi themed tracks Mario Kart. Do they have the freaking Yoshi balls from Mario Kart DS in this game? I don't think they do. They have Yoshi Valley. They're probably gonna use that. Wait, is this new too? I don't remember this one being in the game. Yeah, this is definitely new. Oh, two new Yoshi tracks, okay. Well, at least they care about their theming, even though it's another freaking Mario Kart Super Circuit track that I know they just put in because it's simple enough. For sure, which, you know, fine enough, but like... Wait, you can go in the water. Doesn't benefit you at all unless you have a mushroom, though. Bro, the Yoshi freaking sound effect in the back. Screw you, boomerang. I wish Petey's special item was just him shooting goop. Yeah, that would be kind of cheating, but like, that'd be funny. Like, imagine if the driver itself could just steal the freaking item. Like, just pull it out there. Mario with the freaking flood pack, I don't know. Luigi with a poltergeist. Peach, freaking, I don't know, does something. Bowser shoots fire. Yoshi Valley. We got Birdo, this blooper, I guess. You know what, no. Don't use the blooper. It sucks. Link 69, J-Man from the Marcus Ashlyn Dark 69. Bro, what was the 69? Scratch any fuck. Bro, these people think they're so funny. Okay. Hilarious. Dun 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 dun. Sorry, got a DM. Okay. Thank you. got this. I just wish I had a top shelf for this track. Also, I don't know. Honestly, it's kind of boring. I'm not gonna lie. Like, the pop thing is cool, but like, meh, I don't know. Yoshi Valley kind of bores me. I'm sorry. It's an okay track, though. It's not, like, horrible. Yeah, I gotta turn off my light or something. I don't know. It's not that bright in here. Marcus. Oh, I already read these. Okay, let's buy stuff at the shop. Apparently you can't buy Pucci yet until next week, and I'm sad. Hold up. Oh yeah, what, I love that Wiggler. I'm gonna use him. Actually, no, screw it. I'm using Donkey and Mario. Don't know why they're celebrating Super Mario Kart like that. Then again, I think it's the 30th anniversary of Mario Kart this year, so that could be related. Oh wait, no, maybe that was last year, I forget. Okay. Knew she's gonna kick some ass. Also, I forgot about the freaking whatchamacallit, so the time trial. I'll never forget them or give them for taking out the cool shortcut in this track. God damn it. I'm gonna lose now. I was too busy looking at the area where there once was a shortcut. Honestly, I kind of forgot about it. Until I watched Shape Frolic's Double Dash Raking video, I was like, oh yeah, that was a thing. But now that I know it's gone, I'm upset. Let's see here. King Boo. This one. Sorry, I'm a little tied up by something. Okay, I'm all good now. I'm going crazy with mushrooms, but not once did I get to freaking kill them. Oh wait, this is one I already did. Bro, I wasted time. I'm saddened by this information. Characters are usually 150, so I'll be able to get Poochie. Okay, I'm gonna save up for the gold pipe. Actually, the Yoshi egg and then the gold pipe. Okay, nothing I can buy yet, because I'm saving. But, we could do this. Okay. Let's get going. Now, it's already been 30 minutes, and I've only been, like, through a cup and a half. Sad. They should really step it up. Kinda bad at the whole combo thing, though. Discord DM pop Abra. I got saved on it there. And it went to the other racer. Bro, the invincibility I saw there in that moment. That was insane. That was a clutch moment right there. Also, just wanna say the Mario Kart stuff in the Mario movie was pretty cool. Hold up. Hey there. How you doing? Didn't see you there, Chungus man. How you doing? Yoshi did in fact do a flip. It was pretty sick, not gonna lie. Still can't get over that weak move. Oh, this is freaking monkey target, monkey ball again. Is this like a new thing? Cause... Okay, what else do we got here? Bruh, Poochie! The Poochie is real! Can we get much higher, huh? Imagine they end up charging me more for Poochie. I'd be devastated. Finally, a new character in this game. Why is it so dark in here? Oh yeah, you know what? My freaking light. All my lights are on, but it's still dark. I don't know what it is. Bro, my mushroom didn't work. Or it did, but it didn't make the sound for some reason. Hold up. I don't know why she's here on the hype here on this track, but I am not complaining. Good music. Wait, Gold Mario, what the hell are you doing here? What? Huh? Okay, this is a certified huh moment. Is he the next character? Why are you here? What the hell? Wait, no, I'm genuinely confused. Why is Gold Mario here? That's so cool, but huh? I feel like they're trying to tease us for no reason. Why is it Gold Mario here? Honestly, I'd get Gold Mario if you were in, just because they keep trying to hide from us in this game for some reason. Why is Gold Mario here? Why was he here? Am I going crazy? Bro, yeah, and they say it's Metal Mario. What the heck? No, I have to go back there. I mean, in the picture, it's clearly Metal Mario. That's not a bug, right? No, probably not. But why is he there? When the thing clearly has a Metal Mario. No, I'm not going crazy. Wait a minute, that's not Gold Mario. Wait a minute, my eyes are deceiving me. Oh, I'm silly. I thought they just had Gold Mario randomly. I was so confused. I was like, why the hell are you here? My eyes deceived me, guys. I was so confused. Oh, I just didn't do Baby Park. Bro, that looked like a Gold Mario. I was so confused. Let's go! Okay. Man, I really gotta wait till next week to get Poochie. Nico, Big Dino, something, Tony, and Tony. Okay, 40 coins. Hopefully, I get enough coins soon. Gotta fill my daily quota. Here you go! Wait, what? No. Daisy, you're confusing me. Weird. Okay. DK track, isn't it? Steve, Pedaloise, Johnny Crash, and I like the MVP, Toby. What, you mean like Johnny Cash? I don't know, this feels like a DK track. Music sounds like DK as well. Text message. I like how that guy is just ant. Oh, no more coins. For it. Okay, well, we're gonna just go away with these things and end the stream here in a second. A little out of focus today, but, you know, there's some people talking to me, but it's all good. I still had fun. And it was nice to see Chungus Boy in the chat. No. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out my Twitter and Discord. I post updates there, and you can chat and stuff in the server if you want. I also have a YouTube channel, same channel name. I post a lot of these Mario Kart Tour videos in other Mario games. Splatoon, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, and a lot more. So if that sounds pretty interesting to you, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a great day, and take care. Hope you're all enjoying the Mario movie, probably. And I just gotta just finish doing this, because, you know, it's always part of the stream. Okay, good enough. Anyway, later, y'all!